Pima County held an opioid abuse and overdose awareness presentation on August 31st. Several spoke on heroin's effects in the county, including County Prosecutor Robert Taylor, Freeholder Jeffrey Pierson, and Lieutenant Joseph Landis, and Investigator Danielle Mitchell of the County Prosecutor's Office. According to Taylor, there have been 134 overdoses this year, compared to 68 last year. 24 people died from heroin, and Narcan was used 99 times to revive those who overdosed on heroin. A paper chain with 400 links hangs on the three walls of the Freeholder meeting room in the county administration building. Each link in the chain has the initials of those known to a county employee who has either died of an overdose or has been otherwise affected by opioid abuse.